He's got 6 points, and the Raptors have scored the last 9 points to open up an 8-point lead. Here's a lob to Rob. Rob Williams, the Time Lord, on the floor here.
I think he's got to be a little bit closer on the catch with Serge. That's how well he's shooting it.
Wow! Rob Williams, who slips and falls and slow to get up after that monster finish. Follow jam. But what a effort. 8 points in the first quarter of game two. Looking for more as he finds Williams instead. And another throwdown for Williams.
Well, smart play by Williams. React to what your perimeter players are doing.
Brown drives. Misses the shot. Tapped up and in by Williams.
He was aggressive because he knew he had an offensive rebounder right there waiting. So good read by Jaylen to be aggressive.
Williams going to take the jumper. He's still perfect.
Wow.
He's 5 for 5 in this game, 5 for 5 in game one.
We expect him to be around the rim, blocking shots, being aggressive. Let me just drain the jumper. I got you.
Williams sends it back. Tatum, what a beautiful hesitation and pass to Williams, who's fouled. 3-point game. Got the second one. Boston within two, leading the series 1-0.